the virtual world.
Social life, Facebook, Twitter became the heart of the genext. Retweets, pokes, comments, likes became the daily doses for their survival. It altered, changed, and crippled the lives of many. This is the story of Rahul, a 17-year-old teen. Rahul had basically no friends. People used to discard him. He was all alone, a complete depressed guy all the time. Until one day,
hey dude, check out my profile, I got so much of like. Hey bro, look at this chick, she's damn hot. Facebook is just awesome.
Facebook?
He found a new address. Facebook. Life took a different turn. The unexpected happened. Facebook happened. A few days later. He had lots of friends. He became that popular on Facebook, so-called the virtual world. He found a girl on Facebook. He just fell for her. And eventually got a girlfriend. He was that happy. For the first time in his life, he was that happy. He got all he wanted, all his life. Suddenly, one day.
Hey loser, what is your
one day,
pick?
Surfing the net, he found his nude pictures posted on the internet by his so-called girlfriend of the virtual world. His happiness was short-lived.
Shit. Damn it.
He was fooled. It was just another fake profile. He was shattered, devastated, broken down in despair. He couldn't take this himself. Finally, he just took his life. Like this, many Rahul lose their life each day. The social network is definitely a new tool, a new hub, a trend of the 21st century. It's good to be socially connected, but one should not lose his grip from reality. The threshold should definitely be maintained so that the lives of many other Rahuls can be saved.